Two schools in Pickens County are going back to remote learning. Reform Elementary and Pickens County High School are providing Chromebooks and lunches for students over the next 2 weeks. WVUA reports COVID-19 exposures among staff members is the reason behind the move. Superintendent Jamie Chapman told the Tuscaloosa Station that virtual learning is part of the school's plan to keep students and faculty safe. This closure will continue into the Thanksgiving break.